Hello, YouTube. This is Snowbits, the Snow Shooting Flamingo, and welcome back to Skyrim, where we are about to venture in here to see who we have over here. Hello?
No, not again. Help.
Oh, got a. All right, we got a frostbite spider. My longbow out.
Kill it! Kill it!
Oh, it's a wounded frostbite spider up here.
Get it away from
me!
Get it away!
No, no, no. Don't run away. Here.
Don't let it get me! Help!
Come here.
Get it away from me!
To be honest, you can go right ahead and kill it if you want. Go kill it. But I will kill you eventually.
Kill it! Kill it! Keep it away from me!
Whoa, hello. Let's see. I got some.
Help me! Help! You did it. You killed it.
Yes.
Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works.
Yes,
the claw,
so do I.
The markings, the door, and the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together.
Yep.
Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Good sir. Get your arse back over here. Get your arse back over here.
Yeah.
There we go. There they are. Nothing I hate more than droppers. Oh, well, actually, there's one thing I hate more than droppers. That's fault. Yeah, that one's a restless one. That one's a bit strong. Oh, and it burns. Suck it. It's called using the area around me. More steam. Oh, there's more than one getting up. Oh. Out of arrows, so I'm gonna switch to the steel axe. yeah, that's what I wanted to do. We were leveling up. Duh. Alright, so let's get the health up. And... make it harder for detecting me when I'm asleep. I'm just gonna blaze it. Alright, so down into the dungeon we go. There's a draugr. Go up to it. Assassinate! Alright. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there was a second one. There we go. But I'm gonna take care of him very quickly. That way? Oh. Definitely not going that way. This way, no. The one though. Fireball. Are we in the right way? Maybe. Finally. Oh, yeah, it looks like we're going. Finding drug. Nobody heard us. A chest. Dead skeever. Oh, yeah. Chest. Oh. There we go. Hand braces, we'll grab those. Yeah, grab those bracers. More armor that we actually use. Bird boots. Oh, I could have used something. Oh well. Oh, right. way. Oh, yeah, he's gonna see you. We should level up, shouldn't we? Let's increase stamina. Can I acquire some? Nope. I know what we should do. Smithing. Steel smithing, so we can make steel arrows. Sell. Is the favorite. Ah, okay. That's how I. There we go. That answers that query. There they are. And he has arrows. Nordic arrows are better than. Oops. Excuse you guys. Oops. Oh, and I'm dead. Where's it gonna put us? Where's it gonna put us? Please just put us. Oh, yes, okay, good. Still not the favorites? No, it was a time before. Oh, and it didn't even remember. Oh, no. Oh, ho, ho. Here you go, stamina. Yeah. Smithing. You make steel arrows. Right. Okay. Items. Okay. You know what? That works too. That absolutely works too. Let's attack that right there. He's gonna have Nordic arrows. So that'll be very helpful. Ancient Nordic. Oh, that gives me a bit of an extra damage, so I might grab that. We'll start. Oh no! Oh, you made me fall. Ooh. All right then. That works. That works much better than what I could have done. Here we are. All right, here we go. Okay, we gotta look. Ingredients, potions, all. Like, miscellaneous, I think it's gonna be a miscellaneous. Golden claw. There we go. Bear, moth, owl. Like nothing. Good. I enjoy nothing. Oh, hello. Word of power learned. Force unrelenting. You missed. All right. Just so we can survive. Okay. Hi. Okay. Don't know where I am. What I'm doing. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Hey, bud. Hey, bud. Yeah. Items, weapons, no, wait, oh, I can kill him, I can kill him. Potions, no. I keep doing this thing wrong. Let me eat the cheese. Oh. And grab the dragon stone. Damn, this, not that. Oof. There we go. Oh, right. There we go. Okay. Oof. It was a debacle, wasn't it? Right. No. Where's leave the cave and end up in Riverwood.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
Feindal thinks he can move Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already
mine.
Place
we need to go. Here. We need to go here. Riverwood traitor.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Okay.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
Guys?
We are done talking about
guys,
this. Yeah.
Excuse me, guys. Oh. Guys.
A customer.
Guys.
Sorry you had to hear that.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
Yes, I will, because...
Well, I don't know what you overheard, but... We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold.
You mean this?
You found it.
Golden sweat pot?
There it is. Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh?
Yep.
I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Oh yeah, no problem. Okay.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
Yes.
Wow. Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves.
We will be back. When we have enough sneak and pickpocket to steal it. Because when I have a home, I plan on straight up stealing that back and collecting all of the claws. I plan on collecting all of the claws and then just having them on display in my home. I like that. It's fun. That is part of the... Which DLC was it? It was the... Hearthfire DLC? And here we are. There is White Ren again. And we shall quickly do a quick spawn over there. All right. And you know what? Now that we're here, We'll speak to the Jarl next episode.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
Okay. Excuse you. Anyway, remember, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. I'll be seeing you guys around.